But here we go. It will probably be a train wreck, but let's go for the very first, I mean, my very first March speedrun. What is this good camera doing? Fail. I think those maps are super fun though. I really, really love the idea. Okay. I've hunted a lot of those, so hopefully I won't be too horrible. Still had my fan turned on. Oh, there was a zoop on that one? I didn't know. I don't think I hunted the first one. The second one has a zoom, but the first one, maybe the first one has one as well, I don't know. No! Speedrun walls, gonna roll with it. Boom. Weather is weird here. This morning we had like 18 Celsius, so, and humid, and I went outside to have a walk and it started raining, so it was like, okay. Tomorrow morning the temperature that's announced is 3 degrees Celsius. So we've gone from 18 to 3 in the span of night. Oh, come on. What am I doing? Was 15 degrees 2 days ago in 12 snow, yeah. So we kind of have the same situation here. Won't freeze, thankfully, but it will still be pretty cold. Go from like wearing shorts and t-shirts inside to having to put all the sweater and all that. I mean, heck, when I was doing the paint job, was it Sunday or Saturday? I had the AC running, like I had to cool down the apartment. It was too hot, like, which means like hotter than like 28. And tomorrow, well, it might have the heating come on in a couple of days. Is temperature whiplash a thing? I mean, yeah, actually it is. Thermal shock. Ooh, that's bad. Poor performance. I After that, I might give winter speedrunning another try. See if I can set the last speedrun PB before it ends. My time is pretty bad, actually, right now. I think I can do better. Especially since I've spent a lot of time hunting some of the more difficult tracks that I'm less likely to mess them up. There is a contiguous winter campaign track. Ooh, I need to see that. One shot, okay. There is also one called Champions Road or something that is all every single identity from the every single identity from TMGL. That one looks fun. Try on a nice map, that will be good enough. Mountain Dew Evolution. The track on which I realized that I'm just bad at full speed. I can't do full speed. Because basically I was trying to get gold. I think gold medal it was. And having trouble. Trying to full speed, trying to do the speed drift and all the things. But then people came in and say, hey, you don't need to speed drift to get gold. And so I just focused on not drifting and went a lot faster. So speed drift, drifting when you go fast, speed drifting only works when you know what you're doing. Otherwise it doesn't. Okay. I'm losing around five seconds per map. I think it's acceptable. The start of this one is very difficult. Case in point. How do you do this turn? I don't know. I don't really understand the lines of this one. SD is hard, yeah. Still not even. I know it's like drift with a very small angle, but I can't tell if I'm SDing or not, and whether what I'm doing is working at all. Okay, this was a fun track. I really liked it. That was terrible. Ice route, yeah, it's the one I prefer. I think that's what my PB does. I know that grass is faster, but that was more consistent than the ice one. I think I just found it more fun as well. I think that's what my PB does. Okay. Oh, this one has the sound bug. The second full speed map of the month. This one I'm more focused on not crashing. How much do you... Every time I save, I swear focus is my keyword for crash in 10 seconds. Every time I say focus, and I buy it. When I say focus and I mean it, I end up crashing miserably in the next right after. Well, that's a biggest time loss so far. Okay, in all fairness, it's a difficult track. Tactical wall bag. Completely intentional. 100% calculated. Here I use a pro move, I call it release every 5 seconds. Probably more often than that, actually. I don't know what it is with this loop at the end, but not crashing it is practically impossible. My legs are sore. doing that turn full speed was very difficult. I think it should be pretty clear that I spent a lot of time hunting this one. More than the others. Yeah, I think it shows. Not an amazing time, but you know, on the first try. This was a track where most people were more focused on watching TMGL than playing, me included. It was, I think it was the first, the last chance. No, no, it was the final. Was it the final or the last chance? I don't remember. No, I think it was the last chance I was playing while during that track of the day. Georgia, I have a few of those this month. And I worked several top 1000. Now that I have to spend time like working and doing other things, I don't have the time to hunt top 1000 again, but it was fun. Frame drops. Oh. Wasn't too bad this time. That PB I have on this track is a miracle I was never able to reproduce. I have no idea how I got a time that good. Like actually, if you look at the times, so I got a few top ones, quite a lot actually, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 top 1000s, so pretty cool. Let's see, we're 15 now. Track number 15. Oh, this one did not go well in Cup of the Day. Talk about a difficult track. So it means that it just in trophies for my top 1000 track of the day, I got the same amount of points as I'm going to get for top 10,000 of the campaign. So I'll have a T6 for it. It's T6 for top 10,000. There's at least one person in Georgia that will have the T7 for top 1000. So I might lose my number 2 Georgia spot. So, no, I can't do the first zoop consistently. but I'll do the second one. Come on, I'm a lot better at this track than that. Boo! Failed the zoop. Oh well. Wasn't focused. It's okay as long as I don't fail this. Okay. Could have been worse. So I was not top 1 Georgia on this one because I don't know what Rexosaurus 13 is made of. But I was top 1000 world, so that was still nice. Gosh, getting a good time on that track was so difficult. I spent hours hunting this one and it doesn't show, I think. Because it's dirt tech and I am bad at this. This one is, I didn't get top 1000. 1015, I got so close. What a difficult track. Even more difficult to get a good time into. That didn't happen. Okay, now another... That's a map I don't understand. I didn't hunt this one, I was kind of burnt out on hunting tracks of the day. But I don't understand that map. That's... Can't see anything, neither can I. sun drop. Okay. Not too bad. Aha, this track. I like it because it was my very first, so far only, cup of the day victory. I won my division. Very proud of it. Obviously, I drove a little better than that. Ugh, 6 seconds behind. Boo. Oh, something we haven't seen before. Dirt tech. Okay, actually not too bad. Only 1 second behind, that's pretty cool. Ready for a map by the Shraz. Ready for some chicane action. I have the speed to make the jump. Ah! Thirteen seconds behind. Woo, that sucks. Let's see, I've already... On the full 23 tracks done so far, I've wasted 3 minutes. A little bit over 3 minutes. I did get top 1000 on this one, but it's... I don't understand dirt. It's full... I don't understand dirt and I don't understand full speed, so... This map was pretty hopeless for me. So actually I did do well. There we go. Not too bad. Now we're coming into a few maps that I have not hunted. And things might not go as smoothly as before. This one in particular is going to be interesting. No. Okay, didn't crash the drift here. Okay, could have been worse. Siege, I didn't hunt this one like at all. They did pretty decently on the Cup of the Day, I think. I don't remember how high I made it, but it was okay. And I lost because of this first turn. Okay, dragon. The dragon that slayed the many hopes in the cup of the day. Safe end. The chase. Do we know if anybody has solved the full challenge? Like all riddles and all the riddles and the two riddles and the driving challenge. I think someone had solved the two riddles. Okay, so this map actually had a few Easter eggs hidden, including a challenge. Basically, there's a challenge, and basically you were linked to their Discord with the rules. And basically, there's two riddles to solve, and you have to. There's a driving challenge, and if you the first person to win this would win. I think it was a year of club access. And a car skin. And still don't know if the the contest is over or not. But the riddles, I looked into them, that they're difficult. I don't, they probably need cultural references that I don't know. But basically, if you follow the story of the map, because there's a story of that map, and you watch the story till the end, and you wait, and you go, you explore a little, you'll find some hidden things. But all of those hidden things have nothing to do with the riddle itself, apparently. This is a map that I would have liked to hunt. I think I could have done a lot better than this. Just didn't have the time. I think I could have hunted the top 1k on this one. Greenwashing 2 did okay-ish at that top of the day. Oh no. Those landings on inclined grass, I really don't know how to nail them. Okay, and finally, 2 days track, which I still won't have the gold for. CD, the final time is going to be 27 something. Wow. That is not a good run. Like, I think my gears are gonna be on strike at some point. Yep. Yeah, that's a pretty big screw up, but we'll take it. 27-11. Final time. I think somebody who's good at Trackmania can easily do sub 24, and sub 23 has to be possible. I mean, if the good players ever come to doing this run, they'll get the sub 23 definitely. But yeah, here we go, my first run.